Looking for a way to get outside and get your grocery shopping done, today is the opening day of the Tulsa Farmers Market on Cherry Street. Two Works for You reporter Jamil Donath is there doing some shopping of her own.
Good morning, guys. I am tasting some delicious, healthy soda right now. I know that sounds like an oxymoron, but I am joined by Jared, who owns Jared's Pro Pops, and this is probiotic soda. Talk to me about this amazing creation.
Yeah, actually, it is, as you mentioned, it is probiotic soda, but it's just I take natural organic ingredients, let the probiotics work together, and then it creates a nice sweet carbonated, lightly carbonated soda.
And now I am trying ginger, turmeric,
and pineapple.
And what are the other flavors?
I've got strawberry basil, I have tart cherry vanilla, blackberry sage, and my own homemade cream soda.
They're very, very good. And then you also have popsicles.
I do.
Show me some of these. These are very pretty.
Yeah, actually, this is what I call the prettiest pop. It came from my son, but it's there's no sugar added to it. It's essentially just grape juice, and then it has peaches, strawberries, kiwi, raspberry, and blueberries. And then I have this is mango lime.
Okay.
So again, it's there's no juice to it. It's all actual mangoes and lime, and that's it. And then I have a raspberry yogurt, which this has my own, it's dairy kefir, but it has raspberries and just my own kefir with a little bit of vanilla. Tastes delicious.
It really does. Actually, he was afraid I wasn't going to like this, but it's actually really good and such an interesting flavor. And it's amazing that this really is, you said, about 15 grams of sugar.
Right.
For a whole soda, 90 calories. So again, a lot better for you than your typical soda.
Yeah, you know, again, most people when they think of soda, they think of a lot of, high fructose corn syrup, just a lot of sugar. Where what happens is the sugars are broken down by the probiotics, so it reduces the actual the carbohydrates or the sugar content. So it's naturally sweet and low in calories and sugars.
There you go. Healthy soda. It makes you feel good. I'll send it back to you guys.
And I hope she's bringing some back for us. The farmers market is open right now. It is open from 7 a.m.